Am I the asshole for telling my stepdad and mom that they shouldn't be surprised at what my little brother said to them when they pulled a prank on him? I'm an older sister to my little brother who finished high school last year. My little brother and I are really close. He says I'm the best friend he has, and he loves me more than anyone. Of course, this is not true. He has many friends of his own. My brother has been asking our stepdad and mother if he could get a new car for his grad party since last year, and he said he'd pay 50 to 75% with his own hard-earned money while they paid the rest. They said no. I have a car that I'd been working for, and they helped me pay it off. So my brother's arguments with our parents got heated after a while. One time I told my brother that I'd help him pay off expenses for a good car once I got my own. He hugged me and said I didn't need to worry about it, and he owed me way more than I owed him. But he continued to press our parents all of last year until they gave in and said yes, like they did for me. Note that our stepdad and my brother have a negative relationship already, for the most part. Our biological mother and stepdad got together soon after our biological dad and mom divorced, when we were little. My brother thinks that stepdad and mother were seeing each other before our real parents divorced, and honestly, I think that might be true. Anyway, my stepdad, mother, and brother compromised and said they'd get him a car in 2021 so that people don't gawk at him at the graduation party. June this year, my brother and stepdad and mother are still on about the car, and now the arguments are getting loud and lasting hours into the evening. My stepdad was getting into screaming matches with my brother over it, but they reached a final compromise of the car being bought last week. The fated morning comes, and my brother wakes up to our stepdad and mom guiding him outside to a car, but not his, our mother's. Stepdad used his and my brother's money on a dumb prank, bought a completely different model of car, and said it was for our mother. Our mom and stepdad just laughed and kissed each other. My brother didn't lose it. He didn't even look angry. He just looked dead in our stepdad's eyes and said, and I'm not joking, verbatim, "You might think I'm fucking stupid, you might think whatever, but I'm just better than you, bro. You know what? I know that, and our mom is a fucking idiot for staying with a prick like you, but I'll make you wish you'd never fucking met us. I promise you. You might be laughing now, but you'll be crying later." He then walked off, not even looking back at them as they stared horrified. They asked me what was that about, and I, feeling terrible for my brother, said they had it coming and not to be surprised. So now they grounded both of us. I've had to explain the situation to my friends, as I can't see them anymore, but I feel so bad for my baby brother, and they back me up on this and ask me to comfort him as much as possible. But our parents are so mad, and they can't see that my brother had his heart crushed. Am I the asshole? Is my brother?